not well received when he was introduced to the crowd moments ago, even with the announcement prefacing the name Vince Carter that he had given up his starting slot.
I'm not sure everybody was ready to hear that little bit that they threw in there all of a sudden after his name, and that the people recognize now that it will be Michael starting in place of Vince Carter.
And Marv, I think Vince Carter shouldn't have been compelled or pressured. I think if he wanted to do it, he should have, but I don't think anyone should feel the obligation not to play in a game that they're voted into. I think maybe the rules need to be adjusted where if a guy doesn't play a certain amount of games, then he can't start. But I certainly think Vince Carter should be given credit for what he did.
Jeff, did you concern about upsetting any player that might come back to